Hey guys, happy new year! I thought we'd start this year off right with a healthier dessert.
Hold up, don't give me the red X yet.
These are so fudgy and delicious, you can't taste the avocado at all. It basically tastes like a giant mouthful of chocolate. There's an added bonus too. These babies are gluten-free. In a large bowl, mix together the avocado and the coconut sugar. Beat in the eggs. Add in the dark cocoa powder, baking soda, and the chia seeds. The chia seeds are optional, but they're super healthy and great to throw into your breakfast or on top of salads. Once that's well combined, the only thing left to do is stir in the dark chocolate. Okay, in my defense, I never said it was going to be the most appetizing cookie. Add to a piece of parchment paper or baking sheet. Since these won't spread out in the oven, before you pop them in, just flatten them out with your fingers a little bit. Then, bake at 350 degrees for about 10 minutes. And done! If you're tired of making the same resolution year after year that you're going to get healthy,
only to give up by February,
then let me help you. When I'm not Chef Steph, I help my friends and family get healthy with an easy to follow lifestyle change. No diets needed.
Because they don't work.
So if you're looking for some guidance, send me an email and I'd be happy to show you how easy it is to become the healthiest you've ever been.
Place on a cooling rack, let them sit for about 10 minutes, and then enjoy.
I seriously can't believe how amazing these came out. They're so fudgy. You have got to try them. Leave a comment below and let me know what you'd like me to make in 2015. Have a great first weekend of the year, and as always, keep it classy.